where do we go from here? Where are you going? What are you waiting for?
We are wasting our time in this area. Time to go.
Whatever.
You boys look like you're gearing up for quite the journey. There's an abandoned temple in Midgard that a fellow dwarf converted to his personal storeroom. Packed it with all sorts of treasures he collected during his travels throughout the realms.
Throughout the realms? Which ones did he go to? What did he collect?
Fafnir was a, shall we say, aggressive collector of magical artifacts. The more he acquired, the more he desired. There was no realm too dangerous, no relic too hazardous. He once ventured deep into Niflheim for a whetstone of all things. Huh. I bet that was quite the whetstone.
Does this story have a point?
Yes, it does. I just happen to have an entry stone to Fafnir's storeroom. You might find something useful in there.
Neat. Thanks, Sindri.
You're very welcome. Oh, and if you find that whetstone, well, it sure would be nice of you to bring it to me. I'd advise caution if you're heading to the storeroom. Last I was there, all manner of nastiness had taken up residence.
Won't your friend be upset if we steal all of his stuff?
Oh, no. No, not at all. He's dead, I think.
Oh, sorry.
No need to be sorry. These things happen when one travels from realm to realm, collecting priceless artifacts that don't belong to you. Oh, whew, I'm feeling less cluttered already. Anything you need, young sir. Oh, nothing. Okay.
plan on carrying the crystal everywhere like the last one?
If need be.
You all ready?
Boy, shoot.
I know how it works. The same sandwich I found the first time. I want to get out of here.
Go! Adiota! Come on. Be.
What did it say?
that we made a grave mistake. We helped the wrong side? Let me guess. You're gonna be smug and say you told me we shouldn't get involved.
That is enough. Do you remember the answer?
Yeah.
Boy, read this. Boy, what's that say?
Only time you want to talk to me is when you need
something. Do you want to tell me something?
I said, the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If Mom was here...
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all. Atreus.
Forget it.
Fine.
So? Was she in the light?
Who?
You know.
Oh, she was not there.
Not like you would even care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn how you wish. Leave me to my own.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
No. Why would you? You do not know my ways. I know it has not been easy. In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you.
That's good to know. Really. So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm? What else were you going to tell me about war?
Battles may be won by the better soldier. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything to ensure victory. Observant.
I am known for my attention to detail. I know it's not my business, but if I were you, I'd wash off that symbol painted on your neck.
We were told it would help protect us. Was that a lie?
Oh, no, it's a protection stave, all right, but you can't render that pigment into paintable texture without blending it with boar urine. And is that really better than death?
Maybe a little.
Well, it's your neck.
Sindri, have you always been so...
clean? Huh. Don't I wish. No, I was just as unsanitary as the next dwarf until the day a Vanir witch set me straight. She discovered with her magic there are hundreds of thousands of tiny beasties on everything around us. Ugh. So small you can't even see them.
No.
It's true. And if they get inside you... they make you sick. But the witch told me there's one wood, the oak, that's a natural deterrent. Stops the beasties from spreading. So now, I make all my handles from oak. See? I think of these things. Okay, back to work.
So how come Brock's blue and you're not?
Boy,
Oh, it's fine. Very good question, actually. You see, my brother's not as careful as I am. In fact, he prefers to work with metals using his own bare hands. Ugh. No gloves. Says it's the only way he can hear what it wants to be. Touch enough raw silver and it changes your skin irreparably. That means forever. I wouldn't bring it up to him, though. You know how sensitive he can be.
I guess that makes sense. Sindri, why don't you just make up with your brother already?
Me? Make up with him? Because he's an obstinate pighead incapable of change. Because he says the most terrible things about me, just because he's insecure about his own work, which, let me tell you, is subpar. Because he blames me for the things that aren't my fault.
Huh? Like what?
Would you pardon me, please? I need to collect myself. I'm feeling creative today. And for the youngster. What did we miss? Was there more? Let me think.
Follow me, Atreus.
Father, I have a confession to make. All those voices in my head. Well, this wasn't the first time. Back when we met Brock, his animal warned me about something hiding in the trees. That's why she didn't run across.
She told you.
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling. What she was afraid of.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
I promise.
Midgard. Thank you.
just came back from another realm. And we met your brother. Wait, not in that order.
Did you let that seed sop put hand to your blade? Hmm? You do know he lost his talent, right? Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Hmm. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better. Good. Now when you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask.
What is it, dwarf?
There's this alchemist on Vari. Been working out in the Velander mines. You haven't heard from him in maybe, I don't know, 100 winters or so. Probably dead, but maybe you can find him. He's dwarfing like me. Wears a fancy green ring. Owes me a favor. You look?
If it is on our path.
Oh, I see how it is. Not a something-for-nothing type, are you? Fine. If you find Donvari, I'll make him whip you up something special. This entry stone here ought to get you inside those mines. I need that alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. If you're smart, you'll find it.
Do you remember the way back to the Black Breath?
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath? Or exploring? Look, we rode past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the Witch's Tower.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. The sun is over there, so... that's south. Southwest.
You okay?
Alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. If you're smart, you'll find him.
Do you remember the way back to the Black Breath?
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath? Or exploring? Look, we rode past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the Witch's Tower.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. Sun is over there, so...
Good.
Different from the others. Oh, look! The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But
I said no.
Okay.
Go!
So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right.
Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working! She was right!
Come, let us finish this. Then we climb.
You know, others said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Tjörnheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant.
The mouth! We made it!
More black breath.
Stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is.
Nothing. Say.
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree doth know my call. No way across, but there's a sand bowl.
Prepare yourself!
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree doth know my call.
A
Doesn't look like it's working.
Floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. Think there's a second life crystal around here? Oh, how do you think that got up there? Oh, this place must have been important to the Giants. It's like they're testing us. I can almost make it out. Runes! I can read it now!
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Ross. What you doing? Maybe there'd be a bridge.
Huh. Your Giants need to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch hole. Should I light it? Guess we have to go down and go up. That helps, right?
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. I always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and Hulgerfolk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. But there's only one of them.
Watch out! Well done.
Not yet.
Yeah.